Mars has been known since ancient times, and thus it is difficult to say who specifically found it. However, the first telescopic observation of Mars was made by Galileo Galilei in 1610.